You can generate a topography map in Surety. To do so, I'm going to type in a legal description to zoom down to a field view. Once I have a field view, I can either click on a field or fields, and a red X will appear in the selected field that I clicked on, or I can draw out my borders using the drawing tool. When the fields are selected or drawn, then click on the topography link in the right-hand panel, and the topography map will generate. The selected or drawn field borders will appear with a black border. Topography maps are a two-dimensional representation of a three-dimensional surface. The topography maps used by AgriData are USGS DRG, which stands for Digital Raster Graphics, with a 1 to 24,000 scale. Furthermore, a topography map can be applied in a multitude of scenarios. The use of the topography maps in Surety is to see the geography of the land for agricultural, real estate, which includes buying, selling, or investment opportunities, and or for land conservation, just to name a few. The topography map itself will show you lakes, rivers, tributaries, terrain, and the elevation. Contour lines illustrate the elevation. The spacing in between the contour lines is referred to as a contour interval. Topography maps in Surety can either be 5-foot or 10-foot intervals and can be determined by looking at the numbers on the contour lines, and it will remain relatively constant if you follow the line. However, if the terrain is quite elevated, then the contour interval will be a larger number in between each contour line. The closer together the contour lines are, then the steeper the terrain, and the further apart the contour lines, or if they are non-existent, then the flatter the terrain. Contour lines that are closed are called a loop, and they represent the highest point. Some of the contour lines have markers, if you will, and are more commonly referred to as index contours. Index contours are thicker lines that will be annotated on every fifth contour line, and they represent the elevation above sea level. It is recommended not to use these maps below a quarter section or half mile by half mile on printed reports to maintain the accuracy of the contour lines. Here you can see the selected and drawn field border, a hot spring, and a small patch of forestry are illustrated on the topography map. The index contours with the elevation above sea level annotated on the map. The spacing in between each contour line is called a contour interval, and the contour line itself.